gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive. So don't
stop me.
Yeah, I like it. Don't stop me, 'cause I'm having a good time. Having a good time. Shooting star raining through the sky like a tiger, defying the laws of gravity. Like a racing car passing by the lady a diver. I'm gonna go, go, go. There's no stopping me. I'm burning through the sky, yeah. 200 degrees, that's why they call me Mr. Fahrenheit. Driving at the speed of light. I wanna make a supersonic woman of you. Come with me now. Don't stop me, don't stop me. Have a good time. Don't stop me, don't stop me. Oh yeah. Don't stop me, don't stop me. Have a good time. Don't stop me, don't stop me. All right, let's stop. Good time, I'm having a ball. I say, if you want to have a good time, give me a call. Yes, I'm having a good time. Yes, I'm having a good time. Don't want to stop at all. La 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 la. La la la. Woo! See you, Wembley.
Thank you very much.
I can honestly say I've never seen or heard that song performed like that before. You know what, Stevie? What I like about you is you are a trier.
Thanks, Tom.
And I like that. Louis.
Stevie, you gave it everything. And then some.
Oh, thank you, Louis. Thank you very much. Bless you. Thank you.
Mel.
Wow.
That's it.
That's it.
Thanks, Mel. Thank you. That was good enough for me from you. Thank you very much.
Cheryl.
You know what? Honestly, at least you give it some oomph. At least the audience was singing along.
Oh, thank you, Cheryl. Thank you.
And I love you. Your little bit of...
Yeah, you know.
There you go.
Yeah.
And the splits. Hey-ho. Yeah.
I've been practicing for the past, like, 4 weeks, and I thought, well, I might as well give it a bit of dancing, a bit of Steve Ritchie, and, I think it worked. Thank you.
Anyway, we're going to vote.
Okay.
Lulu, yes or no?
Oh, I want to see you again. Yes.
Thank you, Larry. Thank you.
Mel?
I mean, to be fair, you do have to take into consideration the audience, and they all seem to want to see you again. So I'm going to say yes.
Stevie, look, I actually would have said no.
What, really?
Stevie, you know, the audience has spoken, the other three have spoken, and amazingly, you are through to the next round.
Thank you so much, Aaron. Thank you. Thanks, audience. Thanks very much, yeah.
Hi there, YouTube. If you want to watch more exclusive X Factor videos, then click the subscribe button here. Go on. Who could resist it?